just a quick video to show you the kind of flaps and the kind of ailerons, elevons that we got on this thing. It's got a lot of movement going. A lot of travel. Probably have to tame it down a little bit.